sure enough is working.
Someone was here to see it.
That was cool.
Damn, Pexy Cam.
Hey, wait. This is where the poison ivy is.
Oh.
This is where we get.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you, Carl?
Hey. You good?
I just kind of feel it out here.
Tell me more about that Pexy Cam, Carl. It's a popular spot. The web it is.
Wow, that's cool. Wow.
Filming on his Fisher Price PXL vision.
We have some sunflower bread.
Is that nitrous oxide?
That's sunflower.
No, it's only sunflower.
Oh, I wanted you to do hippie crack on camera.
No, I don't think so.
So you can incriminate you.
I'm not a hippie.
You're not a hippie? You don't do the hippie hippie shake?
I want to be a hippie when I grow up.
Who doesn't? We all have dreams.
True. I know business. If you go to business school, you'll have to stay.
How's it going?
The rent. What's the rent?
We've been shooting some shit.
City doesn't understand that.
5% on a chart. Well, it has to, what it's supposed to be, rent should be for your buildings, it's 85%. And that's what it really is there, 5%.
Yeah.
They're asking for 20, but they never get it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right. Which is that?
Well, who do you work?
Yeah, that's
you work for the government?
No, I wasn't taping.
So you know, what are you doing, Scott? Can we get you a close-up? They're like an atomic TV station ID.
Hi, you're at Pow Wow. You're watching Atomic TV.
And I'm like, the hell of Tom Warner. Women hate him anyway.
Yeah.
I see syringes on the beach. And Tom Warner, and he says that we can't film low-res episodes. And I'm like, the hell of Tom Warner. Women hate him anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
she won't fall in the grass.
At least the ground's not hard. I know. It's just a gravel.
It's the man, it's a rose, and he's not a rose. When he goes, and it's all you know.
No major threat covers. Can't you make
a threat? It's Carl. Carl's right there.
I have one of those.
He's sort of rapping.
Did you? Yeah.
I'm like, go ahead, shot.
Guilty.
Carl, he doesn't have all that.
I was like, yeah,
nitrous is here.
that's just the way it is. I'd like you.
Oh my God, see, this guy is not ready.
Don't get excited about it.
I'm excited. if you have something.
Give it back. That's all we need. Exchange.
It doesn't work. I just tried to take a picture
with you. Exposure's done. There's too many. Exposure's done. There's too many.
was criticized. I was being criticized.
That's nice. It's a crucifix.
Stupid camera.
I don't understand.
Care Park.
It's fucking indie rock.
It's indie rock camera fireworks.
Fucking old fashioned indie rock.
Those are nice shoes, man. I've been trying to get some of them. Regular Vans.
You can't get these.
It's hard to get. I saw them up in New York for $80.
Are you serious?
I was like,
these are $17 and some guy who won the lottery bought them for me.
Those are awesome. Regular Vans.
Those are as good as any.
Yeah, these are good, but not regular Vans.
I did tell you once before, but you were really drunk. Yeah. I got fucking chemistry.
What are you doing? You know? No, get it.
Where's the
weird
TV?
I know.
He's not here yet.
I know. I've had a bunch of friends who did it.
Did I show you what James Bond did?
Pretty easy. Oh,
I love people. Oh, my God.
See, there you go.
Isn't it pretty?
All right.
He's like, you know that means we're married. I'm like, no, it doesn't. He's like, okay.
I'll never call you Paul again.
Woo! I have ladies too.
I'll call you Pablo. Okay.
I have a man.
I have some ladies.
I have a man.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. I'm trying to show you my girl. Here she is. I have another one.
I have another one too.
Tattoo of a cock.
Nice.
You have a tattoo of a cock instead of a cock?
Actual cock.
Can I play with that?
Instead of a cock?
Yeah. Well, they're both the same. It's like a 3D thing. So if I pull out my cock, it'll probably...
if I pull out my cock...
It'll probably, like, hit you or something. You'll feel
if
like...
If I pull out my cock...
If I pull out my cock, it'll hit you way over there. If I pull out my cock...
Hey, check out my new watch.
Oh. Hey, check out my cock!
That's the old wrap it over the wrist. Check out my new watch.
Check out the watch, wrap it over the wrist.
You got
your three bean salad.
That's the old. That's the old.
The wrist watch.
You're not actually helping, are you?
You're Pablo.
So now when you see him, you'll be like, hey, Pablo, what's up?
Well, do you know what? I hate calling you Paul. It sounds so stupid. Pablo. I like that.
All right. Camera?
Moving picture camera?
I did.
Is that one of those moving picture cameras? I love those things.
Those are real nice.
And
you know what?
And I was trapped.
I'm sick and tired of you calling me Jeff. My name's Guac. All right.
Hi, Guac.
And Guac Picante, don't know.
Jeff?
Yeah.
I'm Pablo Fiasco.
My name's Guac.
Guac Picante.
Don't ever call me Jeff
again.
My other
name is Pablo Cunha.
Now, you want to play names? You want to play names?
Like,
play names.
Fuck your sister.
Okay.
Yeah.
So not very nice.
No, it's not nice. But I like Pablo Fiasco for my friends and Pablo Cunha for people I don't know.
I like Pablo Fiasco. It's really nice.
Like Pablo Fiasco.
That'd be a really good porno name.
I went with Pablo Diablo, so and then I saw this movie,
Picante.
And some guys heard this hip-hop record, and they're like, Pablo Diablo, what
city scene, what I had was a part in a bit movie. And they called me Guac in that
Guac
one, and I liked all those people.
Oh yeah.
So, if you guys see that, I'll like
yeah,
you.
Okay. This is my sweatshirt from when I was like 6.
Guac Picante.
Guac picante.
I just happened to find it last month.
Social security number, none.
What's your name, dude?
Date of birth, none.
Isaac Pablo.
I don't, I,
Pablo,
I
was, yes. I,
if I'm going to die today, then I don't need to be, have a, born.
Doesn't Everyone matter. Thought my name was a punk rock name, but it's actually...
Case Walt, no. Yeah. Case Walt's correct. Case like, you're locking up a case up.
Yeah. How much are those beers again, anyway?
$2.
Locking up Dante.
And I am
Hey! You're gonna say my name, come in and talk to me.
Kitten with a whip.
Hit me.
Angry. Oh, you're guac. Okay.
Yeah.
Guac picante.
Gets me fucking angry.
I thought he was... I thought he was
he's all right up now.
What?
I thought he was being guac.
No.
It's you. You're a guac.
Shut up.
Guac. Oh, shut
what is
the
this?
Fuck up. You're not really recording,
I'm calm and relaxed. And you're all hypertension.
It's a cool thing.
Yeah, it pulls a problem.
I've heard about when... this
one. I am Thor.
Wait, hit.
Going for it.
Swing it, swing it, swing it.
Oh man. That's alright, I got a straight line.
Alright, who's after arms?
Peter!
I'm gonna die now. Cheers to Russia.
Nice drive, yeah.
What is that? It's good.
It's Gordon citrus flavor.
It's good. It's actually good. So I can get us more beer and a sandwich. We dedicate an episode.
There you go.
Are you hungry yet?
I am hungry.
Oh, can you? You don't even dedicate an episode. You don't ever have to do it.
Sunday.
And
did you win?
No.
We need to play for
your
silk
chairs.
Very nice.
Karen!
Is working.
Dodson was here to see it.
That was cool.
Damn, Pexy Cam.
Hey, wait. This is where the poison ivy is.
Oh,
this is where we get.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you, Carl?
Hey. You good?
I'm just trying to get it out here.
Tell me more about that pixel camera, Carl. It's a popular spot. How wet it is. Wow, that's cool as hell.
Filming on his Fisher Price PXL vision.
We have some sunflower bread.
Are you? Is that nitrous oxide?
That's sunflower.
No, it's only sunflower.
Oh, I wanted you to do hippie crack on camera.
No, I don't think so.
So you can incriminate you.
I'm not a hippie.
You're not a hippie? You don't do the hippie hippie shake?
I just want to be a hippie when I grow up.
Who doesn't? We all have dreams.
True. I love the business. If you go to a business school, you have a stay.
How's it going?
The rent. What's the rent?
We've been shooting some shit.
The city doesn't understand that.
5% on a chart. Well, it has to
be. What it's supposed to be. Rent should be from your buildings, it's at 5%. And that's what it really is there. 5% was true.
Yeah. They're asking for 20, but they never get it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right. Which is that?
What's under there?
For who do you work?
Yeah, that's
you work for the government?
No, I wasn't taping.
So you doing, Scott?
Can we get you a close-up? They're like an atomic TV station ID.
Hi, you're at Pow Wow. You're watching Atomic TV.
Bah! episodes, and I'm like the hell of Tom Warner. Women hate him anyway. Yeah.
Thank you.
What is that? Is that on?
How are you?
Get the fucking thing away from me.
I'm living in.
It actually came to me and I had to do it, so I did it there, and then coming down here I knew that the whole night I wasn't gonna have to shit anymore, and so I was my body was done.
Yeah, that's a good feeling.
Here.